Police say vending machines that offer mystery prizes are illegal. In an advisory, they said companies that run the machines must stop immediately.
Channel News Asia was in the Bugis area where such mystery machines are common. And as Ahmad Khan reports, some were already turned off.
These people have apparently won prizes ranging from TVs to gaming consoles. Others have snagged items that aren't worth much. But because the prizes are a mystery, every $10 spent is a gamble. It's a chance that some are willing to take.
Saya main menang itu game pun mau 100 lebih. Saya main $10 saja. Mainnya game ada 1000 lebih game.
Tengok laki lah.
Tengok $10 lah, barang kecil-kecil. Ada orang main, orang dapat barang kecil-kecil. Tengok nasi ya, kena tengok nasi. So saya tak main.
Police say these so-called mystery machines are illegal, as they're a form of public lottery. Under the Common Gaming Houses Act, any person who assists in the carrying on of a public lottery is guilty of an offence and can be fined between $20,000 and $200,000. Jail of up to 5 years is also possible. One operator says she had to switch off about 15 vending machines within a day that police called.
We are quite shocked because I believe this machine is not new and it's very, very popular in overseas, like from Taiwan, even Malaysia and other places. So, of course, it came very shocking to us that this is illegal in Singapore. So we are actually thinking of a new business model to actually put probably a different kind of product into the machine to sell. We will be taking out this mystery element, but they will know what they are buying.
Haybox isn't the only affected operator. A quick check online shows at least two others, but they couldn't be contacted. And it's not just operators who are affected. Supermarket chain Giant, which has mystery box machines on its premises, isn't taking any chances. It told Channel News Asia that it's arranged to remove the devices from its store. The police say they will take action against operators who break the law.